What's up, everybody? KORIN DEANNA Lane here. I am back with another worship duet, and this time I have my friend in worship, KELI, is in the building. First of all, I love you so much. The very first time that we met one time. Okay, that just shows you how just the spirit, you know, when your spirits connect and they align, it just doesn't matter, you know what I'm saying, how long you've known a person. Yeah, but I met you at a church. I think we both were there to, I think they had a worship night. Mm-hmm. And I just, man, I just like, when you were up there, I was like, yo, she just has the heart of the Father, and it just exuded out, and I was just like, yo, she's dope, you know what I mean? Like, she's amazing. And I think afterwards we connected. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying, we kind of talked a little bit, we like hung out a little bit, and like ever since then we just like kind of checking on each other through social media, like, what you doing, what, nothing, you know, commenting on stuff. But I just kind of always kind of felt like, you know what I'm saying, like, you know, like you were just like very cool, just as amazing as you are, and just like, I follow you and watch, you know what I'm saying, the stuff that you do, and I'm just like, she's like the coolest person. Aww. You know what I mean? So like, if you could kind of like just tell us what, like, who are you, like, what do you do, what do you have going on?
I am KELI Lewis. Right now I'm actually working on a project.
Oh, nice.
Working on just, it's one song, okay. One single. I wanted to make sure that this was something to my heart. I wanted the world to know this past year has been hell on wheels for everybody.
Right.
But when you hear this song, this is gonna be something that transcends generations, time. Mm-hmm. We wanna talk about who he is, who he's been through, everything that we've all been through.
Yeah.
We know what we've been through, but now who is he and who can bring us out?
Yeah.
So I'm working on that. I'm singing everywhere. If you invite me, I'm coming. You know what? Because that's my heart.
Yeah.
My heart, literally, to spread the gospel.
Yeah.
Legit, that's it.
Yeah.
Spread the gospel. And if I can do that, I've done what he commissioned me to do.
Nice.
Yeah.
So, in your commissioning, tell me, what does worship mean to you?
You know what? Worship is a lifestyle.
Mm-hmm.
It's what we live every single day. It's how we honor him every day.
Yeah.
It's our walk, it's our talk.
Mm-hmm.
It's everything that we do. It's our lifestyle. It, for me, it's not a word, it's not a hand raise, it's not a song, it's not fast, it's not slow, it's your life.
Yeah.
It's how we honor him every day for what he's done for us.
Yeah.
That's what worship is to me.
That's what it is.
My life.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh Lord, our Lord, how excellent is your name. Your name is strength, your name is power, a strong tower makes me safe. Oh Lord, our Lord, how excellent is your name. Your name is strength, your name is power, a strong makes me safe. Oh, there's nobody like you, Lord. Nobody like you, Lord. We're singing, oh, nobody like you, Lord.
Nobody like you.
wouldn't serve a God like this? Yeah, yeah. Who wouldn't serve you, Lord? You, Lord. Your healer and your provider, your sustainer. Yeah. Oh, you're faithful in all of your ways, oh. Love you. I call you Savior. 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 Who wouldn't serve? You're the healer of every disease. Oh, and we love you. We love you. Yes, we do. Oh, I love you. I love you. I love you. I call you healer.
This thing. Worship has to be a lifestyle. It has to be your life. The way you walk, the way you talk, the way you speak. This is not a light thing. The gift that's on the inside is actually the weapon used to fight. So anything that tries to come against is praise and worship that comes out. We are the evidence. We're the evidence that God is real. We're the evidence He is a living God. We show the world that God is real. Our lives have to speak even when we're not saying anything, because it's not just something that we do, it's who we are. When you need it, it comes through. It comes out of your mouth. Praise and worship comes out of your mouth. When it's time to fight, it comes out of your mouth. Praise and worship will be your weapon. It is the weapon.